Tatiana, I'm assuming. 80s music will bring me back to good times like when I wasn't alive. Drop some questions for the upcoming Q&A episode. You can do that in the comments below or over on Twitter in response to my tweet. Twitter is where I'll be taking questions for all future episodes because I can get responses immediately. But for now, Reddit.
No moi moi, it is your boy, Joinen.
Today we're jumping onto our Tinder. A couple of the other guys have made videos about our Tinder, but I haven't watched them. So let's hope we get something different. Now, I actually don't even know if this subreddit is for people who use Tinder or if it's just for like screenshots and a community for discussing the online dating app Tinder.
Well, that doesn't help.
Let's just find out ourselves. Kiara. Yeah, I know, that's understandable. So have you been speaking to any other girls on here so far? So many, haha, kidding. Nah, I just reinstalled it a few days ago. What about you? I've been on it for a while and have met some guys, but to be honest with you, they've all been ignorant and too bad-mannered for me. Peace. So what's the deal? You're just gonna ignore me? Wow. Maybe you're part of the lads I was talking about. Next. Jesus, I was in the shower. Well, I was never given notice, so not my fault. All right, so clearly dodged a bullet there. Help a guy out, Reddit. Sarah. She's 18 and she is an ice cream scooper. If I find this on Reddit, I'll get freaky and the sheedy with... I enjoy dieting for the sole purpose of self-esteem and browsing me IRL in my free time. Hit me up, I'm always looking for new weirdos to talk to. I'm an emotional wreck, by the way. That's your one warning. Music. Hard rock, punk rock, metal, i.e. Rise Against, Minor Threat, FFDP, etc. Religion. Half Buddhist, half... Not too serious about it. Sex. I'm a freak. Currently looking for a three-way partner. Extra hit me up if you're interested. Well, Sarah, not only are you on Reddit, but you're also on my video about Reddit. No, I'm kidding. I'm not interested, Sarah. Not interested in ice cream scoopers. Just not for me. Everyone loves dinosaurs. Are you a Jurassic Park fan? Yes, I guess you can say that, lol. I watched all of them a few times. I was just wondering how you felt about genetic material inside of them. I'll give it this much. It's a decent pickup line, but if I go to the comments and everyone's like, oh, good one, bro, did it work? Then this subreddit is gonna start taking a different shape than I thought it was going to. That's one of the best ones in a minute. If she doesn't respond to that, I'll be so upset. Please update, OP. That's a winner. Update, did it work? Okay, all right. He has to be cute, funny, has to lift, 6'2" plus height and can hold a conversation. Oh no. That's borderline incels content. Actually, no, that is straight up incels content. This is gold. Is that a butt or a stomach? 98% of men are not taller than 6'2", while 99% of women are more attractive than her. I like my odds better than hers. This is why we need to teach girls maths. If you want love, lower your expectations a few, because Prince Charming would never settle for you. That's not a butt, that's a continuing back. Welcome, Reddit, to your new home of incels. I guess Reddit pickup lines do work. Oh no. There's 38 species of cats, but there will only be 37 after us. Oof, that was good. Not the only thing that's good. I don't doubt it. By the way, the password is 4C7261C2F0. Should I know what that is? It's a password to my Wi-Fi when you come over tomorrow. I feel like I should, oh, okay, yeah, all right. You know, I thought we were gonna come here. We were gonna have a good time laughing at funny Tinder profiles, laughing at nice guys losing their minds, or just something other than guys just showing off their pickup lines. Born and raised in Michigan, I've been married for 6 months now to the only man I've ever dated. I'm hoping to find friends in Chicago. My husband works on the pipelines, so he's often gone. I'm 5'1" and a hairstylist.
Yeah, okay, sure. See, this is what I expected. This is the type of content I was looking for coming to the Tinder subreddit.
Thank you, Reddit. I wonder what this is gonna be. How was your day? OMG, I'm so exhausted. Lol, why? Because I've spent all day moving every single piece of furniture in this house so that you would have nowhere else to sit but my face.
Nope, not the family-friendly direction we were looking for. Although, in hindsight, we may have picked the wrong subreddit.
Hi, sorry, don't have this number saved. Who is this? You know, the bangin' blonde. Think twice before you post an uncensored conversation on Reddit and then lie about a hookup. Real nice. You know, you're right. I do apologize and honestly have no excuse for my actions. No idea why I lied either. Probably some macho sh- I'm grown enough to admit when I've done wrong, and I have. Also, no idea how you got my number, but damn. I deleted my post and feel more like an asshole than anything. Okay. A little bit of context here, we'd be swell. What was the original post? Thank you. Okay, so we have some Reddit comments. Screenshot. Did you actually do it? Be honest. She came over, deed was done. It was awkward since she was out the door as soon as we were done. Recently out of a 2-year relationship, so she probably felt guilty. I'm sure she appreciates your discretion. Okay, so he lied about getting some... You learn something new every day on Tinder. Nice bio, I like a mystery. Ah, still not telling me anything about yourself, huh? Please don't tell me you're a serial killer. That would be insane. What are the chances of two serial killers matching? I googled it for you. Okay, so apparently there is... So that means one of you are safe. This is what Google said. Okay, I mean... At least it wasn't some guy showing off about how he got some... for the lit pickup line that he used. Where do poor Italians live? The spaghetto. Try a new joke without racially offensive terms. Stop virtue signaling. Italians aren't a race. I don't know what I just read. I'm not sure which side I should be sympathetic of. I'm just gonna move on. Okay, I'm not gonna show you guys that photo. Sorry, I choose life. You may think I'm an emotionally unavailable lady, but just like an onion, when you peel back the layers, you get more of the same damn thing and it makes you cry. And she's an alcoholic at school. Okay. All right, we've been taking a look at the recent flesh. Let's have a look at the top of all time. Saw an opportunity, no regrets. I'm not sure what to say other than I'm intrigued by your aspiration to become a DILF. Tell me a joke, your best one. Wanna hear a joke about paper? It's probably gonna be terrible. You're just too good. I'm witty and relatable. Quote of the day. What did the 0 say to the 8? I'm not sure what to say other than that I'm intrigued by your aspiration to become a DILF. That's not how you impress a lady. Top tip. Never been unmatched faster. What is your favorite dinosaur? The Triceratops? Did I ruin your joke? No, I just wanted to know what your favorite dinosaur was. Jeez, Sarah. Ah, I'm so sorry. At least now you know. I mean, Triceratops ain't even that cool. Okay, what's your favorite? Triceratops. I just know I'm not happy with myself that I laughed at that one. I would like to take that back. It's official. I finally peaked. So her name's Megan. So when a guy breaks up with you, do you tell him, too bad, you'll never find someone like me again? Because if not, you should. That's the best use of my name I've heard ever. Why the heck didn't I come up with that? I don't know, I guess that's why you're gonna wanna keep me around. Because you're never gonna find someone like me again. Okay, yeah, but it didn't become smarter the second time. You've just used the same joke twice. Hey, this is my cat. I just had to show someone. He's awesome. He's so cute. Yeah, you wouldn't believe how many times he's gotten me dates on here. Go ahead and guess. 0. Yeah, you're right. I guess I'm gonna have to put him down. Wait, what? Okay, I mean, yeah. It's funny. Deserves a chuckle, I'll give it that much. Sam, winky face. That was the weirdest sneeze I've ever done. I'm glad we got to share that moment. Now I feel like my wink was underwhelming. I can't beat Rihanna. Tell that to Chris Brown. I mean, no, moving on. Oh gosh, does this mean I have to start carrying a bookmark if I don't want to lose you? Wow, funny. Oh, okay, her name is Paige. Oh man, you probably get that a lot, don't you? No, actually, I've never heard that one. Dang, well, I've noticed that most pages have numbers, but I didn't happen to catch yours. Holy sh! You deserved that. I don't know if these are real, and in the end, maybe they are, maybe they aren't. There's really no lesson to be learned here. I'm just talking. Hopefully we hit that 10-minute mark. All right, bye! Thank you for sticking around. Let me know what other subreddits you want me to check out. Also, remember to leave your questions in the comments below or preferably over on Twitter. That's also a sneaky hint to go follow me there because I have no followers there. I just feel like I'm wandering around yelling at people and no one cares. So it'd be nice if every now and then someone yelled at me back.